McKilroy was an American college student who went missing during a spring break trip to Matamoros, Mexico in 1989. He was abducted by members of a drug cartel and then taken to a ranch where he was subjected to torture and ritualistic sacrifice. Authorities discovered his body and those of other victims in the same location after an intense search and investigation. The tragic case brought attention to the dangers of drug-related violence along the US-Mexico border.